Welcome to everybody on e-learning platform of Sant Michael's Academy. Myself, Rakesh Samir Srivastava, science teacher in Sant Michael's Academy. In this part of video, I teach the students of class 6 and the chapter name is Habitat of the Living Things. In previous two videos of this chapter, we all study about habitat and also about adaptation. Now in this part, we all study about terrestrial adaptation and also what are the special features of the living organism present in these types of regions, and we all study one by one about it, this terrestrial habitat adaptation. Here is given terrestrial adaptations. Adaptation to rainforest habitat. First is the rainforest habitat. Rainforests are tropical forests. They have tall evergreen trees. And also, plants in rainforests show following types of adaptations. The leaves of trees are large, having special tips called drip tips. And this drip tip allow the raindrop to drop off from the leaves, and also this protect leaves from rotting. Due to shortage of light, the growth of vegetation is poor, but some plants like lianas creep along the nearby trees to get exposure to sunlight. Some forest trees have buttress roots to provide extra stability because their main roots are not very deep. Now, next we all study adaptation in temperate forest habitat. This is second types of habitat and different types of forest. This is the temperate forest habitat. In this type of forest, during cold or winter season, the deciduous trees found in temperate forest shed their leaves in autumn and grow new leaves in spring. During winter, the animals living in temperate forest either migrate to warmer regions or hibernate. These are the features of temperate forest. Now next, adaptation to boreal forest habitat. In boreal forest, the leaves of tree are needle-like in structure. They help in the sliding down the water droplet present falling down on the leaves. They are protected against deposition of snow. Now boreal trees get less sunlight and therefore less energy. They conserve energy by not shedding the leaves. Needle-shaped leaves prevent loss of water by evaporation. Now, some animals present in the boreal forest. They have thick layer of fur or feathers to keep them warm. And some animals present in this region hibernate during winter or move to the warmer places. And the animal present in this region are white in color to camouflage them with the snow. Camouflage is the special features of living things present in the cold regions and the regions where snow fall every time. This is the special merits of living organism by which they also keep safe themselves according to their surrounding environment and also find their food by this nature. So the nature of camouflage, also they hidden the animals in the surrounding environment and also help in the catching prey to them. Now adaptation in desert habitats. As you know, in desert area, sand presents surrounding all of us. And also due to loss of water and less amount of water present in this region, and also climatic condition is very hot in the region of desert. So various types of adaptations occur in the living thing present in the surroundings. Now, desert animal to tolerate a scorching heat and water loss during the day. Some animals present in the desert area, they always coming outside in search of food in night. They are called nocturnal. Nocturnal means the living organism they hidden during daytime and also coming outside for in search of food in night. Now, the most important in desert habitat, what are the animals develop some special features they live in the desert area. Now, we all study about camel. Camel live in desert area and also various types of features develop inside their body for surviving in the desert area. Now, some important features the camel develop for survival in the desert area. Their skin is thick to prevent loss of water. They excrete concentrated urine and also in very less amount of urine they secrete or discharge. Next, they store water by drinking large quantity of water at the same time, and also they survive and also utilize their water for many days. There is a hump present at the back which help in storage of fat materials, and also this fat storage fat in the hump help them to provide energy for long time of period when they could not get any types of food materials. And large and padded sole helps in walking on soft sand. These are some special features of camel for survival in the desert area. Now, various types of plants also present in the desert area, and these plants are called xerophytes. They face scarcity of water and intense heat, and now various types of adaptations occur in the plant present in the area. Desert plants have long root to absorb water from deeper layers. They have fleshy stems to store water. Now, to prevent loss of water by evaporation, the leaves in desert plants are modified into spines as in cactus. To carry out photosynthesis, the stems are green. These are the most important adaptations and special features in plants and animals. They live in the desert area. Now next, adaptation in grassland habitat. Adaptation in herbivorous, they present in these types of habitat. Herbivorous animals have following adaptations. They have a strong teeth. For chewing and cutting hard grass. Their ears are long to detect the movement of predators. They have long legs to run fast and escape predators. They have eye on the sides of their head, which help to look in all the directions for predators' presence. Now, adaptation in carnivorous. As you know, carnivorous means the animals they eat flesh of animals. Animals that prey upon herbivorous are called carnivorous. Example, lion, tiger are called carnivorous. Now, some special features develop in their body in the form of adaptation. They have sharp claw to catch hold and tear the body of prey. The skin is light brown in color or patchy, so as to hide in the dry grass while hunting the prey. The eyes are in the front, which help in locating the prey. Long and strong canines help in tearing the flesh. So, in this part of video, we all study about adaptations in terrestrial habitats. Various types of living organisms live in terrestrial habitat, and also various types of features also develop for survival in the surrounding area. So, you will try to study again and again and also complete this fair in your copy. Now I finish this part of video. Thank you.